yesterday we had a pretty rough storm, a lot of flooding, flash flooding. Today, July 16th, another storm, thunderstorm came through and just dumped a lot of water, and it's just starting to light up a little bit, starting to let up a little bit, but I can hear the riverbed. And again, this dried up actually earlier today. It was just a trickle, but after this storm today, it looks like it is flowing quite heavily again. You can see the water runs down from the hills. Normally, most of the year, this is a dry riverbed. And this is actually pretty deep right here. If I were to try to cross this when there's no water, I'd have to do a little climbing down. Right where those bushes are, it goes down pretty deep. So you can see how heavy this flow is. Let's go up and around where the creek or the riverbed actually makes a couple turns and winds through a number of homes. A lot of little creeks and riverbeds are feeding into this to flood. To create this flash flood. And it actually cuts back over behind that house. On the other side of that house, there's a crossing, a road that it cuts through there, comes over here, down here. That is a lot of water, a lot of power. From a storm that lasted maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours. So I'm gonna walk now over to the crossing where this flows across the road. One of the two roads that I actually used to get to the cabin. Those boulders she's trying to move were pushed there by the water, these floodwaters. I don't know if she should be trying to move it, but the water comes down. Yikes. Are you?
There we go again.
Wow. Oh, my phone is going off. Let's see. That is just incredible that that water moves these.
It can move something like that.
These rocks and boulders. When me. Look around over here. This water is definitely higher than yesterday.